present. It is a great pleasure to present a course in your this entrepreneur development seminar. As far as I think I can also share some experiences. I started my industry in 1975 with Mr. Jason. I graduated and then started this company. I had no business experience, but taking training for this item and then starting it, I tried to give best quality to my customer. I manufacture car engines with goes into turbogenerators, DC motors, AC motors, and we are necessary to be able to go out. And we can very well proudly say that every equipment manufactured by PHL has our corporation till today. And if the electrical instruments must be doing that electrical, this corporation is the one just like a ball of the heart. And without this, the motor or generator do not have any life. Because the motor cannot pass on the current to outside, and the generator cannot generate it. And I can proudly say that we are one of the first three, four units of this item as far as all over India is concerned. And as far as NTPC is concerned, In most of the units, we and PHL are the competitors, and this all has been possible by maintaining the quality. So I can say that fair